Jesus. Jesus.
She will be here.
Jesus.
If we don't worry, if we don't watch out, she will be here till tomorrow.
Holy Jesus. Spirit, Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit.
Father Lord God.
The fire, fire from the heaven.
Because you are in this place. Because fire of your power,
God fire
God
from God. The heaven in this
because
place.
Because you said that I am God.
Holy Ghost.
Who can say a thing Holy and it
Holy comes Ghost. To pass
when I rather have not said so?
Holy Ghost.
Father Lord God, you said that I if the spirit of him that raised Jesus from the dead lives in us, that that same spirit is devil will revitalize our carnal body by his own spirit.
Jesus.
Father Lord God, by the anointing upon my head now, I speak that everything concerning them, every principality
in the mighty name of Jesus,
everywhere they have led a trap,
Jesus.
Everywhere they have led a trap, the people that light those traps shall fall inside those traps. Father Lord God,
Jesus,
I speak now concerning your sons
somewhere. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Father, two times your angels has gone to Prefedora to
yes.
To read with his paper, but they could not locate his name because there was nothing like Samuel. What they have in the paper was summer. Up to tomorrow, that paper is reading summer. But because you are brought into the knowledge, even that summer now will be out here because God is going to show favor.
Jesus, to
you. My little daughter, where she used to stay, a problem came to that place.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
The authorities of this place was invited, and after everything, they asked her to go. But they collected the data of her documents, and they were intending to call her back this week. But because of the power of the God that is almighty, that's above every other power, as we were praying, you told me, because she came out of sick this morning, that her case has been settled.
Jesus.
Because what she is facing is too much. But now,
Jesus.
But now,
Jesus.
The power that raised Jesus from the grave. Somebody help her. Somebody help her.
Over you has been broken. By this time, let's see. you will be nursing your own baby. For those of you whose life has no meaning, they are tired of Europe. I stand here now to decree that God has restored.